to the floor, coming over, denying the opportunity. A 7'6 wingspan makes him one of the longest players in FSU history.
Thank you. Thank you.